Alright folks, today I'm gonna show you how to create this great looking surf and turf dish on my new barbecue disc. It's time to grill! Grilling with fire on fireplates is one of the trends and hypes in Europe and Germany in 2019. So I'm really proud to have now one tool here which fits on your Weber kettle, and I'm now able to show you footage which looks exactly like the other fireplates. I really enjoy that. This fireplate is produced by a German barbecue dealer called Moesta Barbecue, and this one is how to use this for the first time. Let's get started with a starting chimney of charcoal and then add some wood and some wooden fire to heat up the plate. In the meantime, we can start preparing our dish. This is a 2.7 kilogram Charolais beef tenderloin. And this one is so beautiful. Look at that amazing beef color. Of course, we have a top part of the tenderloin here. We use that part and we cut away the smaller part on the other side. Just take a sharp knife. If you stay tuned for the other videos, of course, I will show you a video on how to prepare the other cuts we just put away. Now we start to cut some great looking filet mignon steaks here, and those are beautiful. Look at that marbling, it's really good. I really like that. To keep them in shape, you will need a butcher's twine here, and we will grill this today with a black pepper crust, which means that you need freshly ground black peppercorns, and just roll your filet mignon steak this way through the whole peppercorns until it has an equal crust of black pepper. Don't forget to salt both sides. And now set those steaks aside, and we are preparing the marinade for the prawns. This is olive oil, salt, pepper, lime juice, some chili, of course you can add some garlic or dill if you like. We skip the garlic and the dill today and just put in the prawns in there and let that sit in the fridge for another 2 or 3 hours. Next step is creating a sauce of honey, mustard, dill, salt, pepper and heavy cream. And this is the perfect dip. Again, the fridge for 2 hours. Now take some oil, vegetable oil here. This might start burning also a bit, but that's no problem. After it stopped burning, take your beef tenderloin and grill it on direct heat. This footage is really awesome. I like the light of the sun, the flames in the background, and of course the color of the barbecue disc and the meat. Really, really good. Of course, you can play now with the temperature a little bit. It's really hot close to the fire and less hot on the outside part. You really get a nice crust here. And after grilling it on direct heat, we have a special tool from Moesta Barbecue as well. You usually would use that one for melting cheese on your cheeseburger, but I decided to put that on our steak to use the heat just to get the steak for the internal temperature that you need. This one still has to go some more minutes. Close it again. And yeah. After we have grilled the prawns, this one is ready to eat, I guess. Just let the steaks rest for 5 till 8 minutes. And then you can take the wooden skewers and put your prawns into the steak. And here is the result of our cooking idea on the barbecue disc. Really good. I really like the result. It's pink, almost the color that I like when it comes to steak. Just let me know if this one is also your favorite. Of course, we will now cut away one of that steak piece and take one of the prawns. Dip it into that mustard, honey mustard sauce. Really, really delicious. Of course, I'm gonna give this a shot right now. If you would like to give this a try, let me know. Sharing is caring. Make sure to subscribe if you haven't subscribed yet. Make sure to visit my fan pages. You will find me on Facebook, Instagram, and if you want to support me more, you can check out my Patreon site. So, that's it. We are seeing us again in the upcoming days. Thanks for watching. I'm out. See you.